She has achieved what so many teenagers around the world could only dream of. Charli D'Amelio is among the most successful TikTokers ever. She has amassed over 100 million followers, and it didn't even take her a year to get to that incredible number. The app has completely turned the life of the 16-year-old upside down. She now lives and functions in the spotlight. She's been renowned by the New York Times and Vogue magazine as the queen of TikTok. But what kind of effect does this kind of attention have on someone so young? In this video, we're diving into the meteoric rise of Charli D'Amelio and her career, but also some dark hidden details. Away from the spotlight and the millions of adoring fans, there's bullying, cheating, heartbreak, and even beatings swirling around this social media superstar's world. So for all this and more, stay tuned here at Wonderlane. What do you think about Charli D'Amelio? Does she live up to the hype? Be sure to let us know in the comments. To kick off our channel, we're going to be doing a huge giveaway just for you. We're giving away one brand new PlayStation 5, two pairs of Apple AirPods, and five Amazon gift cards. To win one of these incredible prizes, just subscribe to Wonderlane, like this video, and comment down below. We're going to be announcing the winners right here on the channel in April, so don't miss out on your chance to win. And now, let's continue with the video. So let's start at the very beginning. Charli D'Amelio was born in 2004 on May 1st in Norwalk, Connecticut. Her parents are Mark D'Amelio, a 52-year-old Republican politician, and Heidi D'Amelio, and they've been married since 2000. Charli has an older sister named Dixie, who is also now a social media influencer. Charlie's will to become famous showed early on. She took dance lessons from the age of 3 and began competitive dance at the age of 5. Her biggest role model has always been Jennifer Lopez. She lived a completely normal, average life, though. She occasionally uploaded photos and videos of her dance competitions to Instagram, but this didn't amount to any widespread internet fame. Charli found TikTok through her friends. Most kids at her school had already installed the very new, popular app. Due to all her prior dance experience, she had friends asking her to learn and teach popular TikTok dances. Despite initial doubts, she finally gave in and downloaded the app that would quickly change her life forever. After all, she loved to dance, and that's what the app was all about. So in June of 2019, Charli made her TikTok account. She started uploading short videos, dancing and lip-syncing, the usual stuff. But Charli had something that made her stand out from others. Followers fell in love with her authentic, unpretentious manner. Conservative makeup, good performance, beauty, and many other qualities. There's really no other explanation for how it took the then 15-year-old only 15 short video uploads to achieve a massive breakthrough. Unbelievable, even by TikTok standards. In this 15th video, Charli dances the choreography of TikToker Joy on split screen. The video appeared on TikTok's For You page in July of 2019 and garnered endless likes, over 250,000 to be exact, which immediately led to over 3,000 new followers. What followed was an absolute explosion, and her move into the Hype House was gasoline on that fire. The Hype House is a group of TikTokers who live and work together in a Spanish-style mansion in LA. She doesn't live there full-time as she's still in high school, but she switches back and forth between the house and her parents' home. In no time at all, the teenager from Connecticut overtook all influencers worldwide with her videos, most of which were under 15 seconds long, and even knocked the previous queen of TikTok, singer Lauren Gray, off of her throne in March of 2020. But Charli D'Amelio was not only well-received on social media. Such hype did not go unnoticed by mainstream media, and so she was invited to countless talk shows such as The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon, gave dance appearances on TV, and even had the opportunity to appear in a Super Bowl commercial. As if that wasn't enough, a very special dream was realized, and she got to dance with her hero, J-Lo, in a video. And of course, numerous companies have already taken notice of the social media star. Charli's now advertising for Dunkin' Donuts on her channels, and gets to eat there free for life. This is not wasted on her, as she is a huge donut fan. She has also signed advertising contracts with cosmetics companies, Urban Decay, and EOS. She also makes a pretty steep profit selling her own merchandise. However, she rejects most advertising offers in order to remain authentic. Her sister Dixie has also profited greatly from Charli's success and was able to collect over 21 million subscribers as a result of all the hype. This online success even spilled over to her parents, who now have their own accounts with millions of followers. So what's next? The 16-year-old has big plans for the future. She could, for example, imagine having her own reality series in which she shows what goes on with her and her family outside of TikTok. Things are definitely looking bright for Charli D'Amelio. But where there is light, there is also a shadow. It's not all smooth sailing when it comes to this level of fame. Charli D'Amelio gets a lot of hateful comments and has to deal with a lot of body shaming. Some just insult her by means of questioning all the hype, but many others put down her appearance publicly.
Hey. don't like the way my face looks for some reason. A lot about my body shape, my body type, which hits close to home because I struggle a lot with body image, body dysmorphia, bad eating habits.
Body shaming, by the way, has become a problem for a great many people in their everyday lives. It seems to take place ubiquitously, and it wreaks havoc on young girls especially. 16-year-old Charli is really bothered by anonymous comments on the internet, which come at her by the thousands every day. But this is not the only downside to her sudden fame. Charli's also been struggling a bit with loneliness. She had a relationship with fellow TikToker Chase Hudson on social media, and they appeared to be very happy. But as we all know, appearances can be quite misleading, and the relationship only lasted a few months. Corresponding rumors swirled on social media, and even though Charli has stated that the two will remain friends, all signs point to Hudson having cheated on her. TikToker Nessa Barrett claimed that Lil Huddy had written to her, and this led to Josh Richards recording a diss track on Lil Huddy entitled Still Softish, which is allegedly the text that Chase Hudson sent to Nessa Barrett along with an explicit photograph. This was definitely hard for D'Amelio, who it's easy to forget is only a teenage girl. Even apart from the Lil Huddy thing, or maybe because of it, things were not going well in the hype house. After months of drama and speculation, Charli and her sister left the collective in May of 2020. Officially, the sisters announced that they were leaving the hype house because it was becoming more and more of a business and that they would still remain friends with the other members. But it is suspected that the real reason was Charli's breakup. Her sudden fame also brought to light old things from her private past. On February 11th, 2020, a blurred cell phone video was posted on Twitter showing a real fight between D'Amelio and another girl at her old school. The two girls can be seen hitting each other and yanking each other by the hair. Allegedly, the video was sent by a former friend via DM to the account that leaked it. Even within her family, not everything is as harmonious as it seems. Celebrity blogger Perez Hilton reports in a video that Charli's father, Mark D'Amelio, was arrested for drunk driving in 2014. And 9-year-old Charli watched this all go down from the passenger seat. Celebrity, fame, and fortune brings with it many pros as well as many cons, and this teenage girl has had her fair share of ups and downs thus far. Everyone wants to be rich and famous, but that kind of fame must be difficult at times, especially for someone so young. That's gonna wrap up our video on the reigning queen of TikTok, Charli D'Amelio. Don't forget to share your thoughts with us in the comments, and be sure to subscribe to Wonderlane for more videos like this every week.